something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Should we dock on this beach?
Come, boy. Here, boy.
Interesting.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Sure, I'm open. What the fuck ever?
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven, I guess. Wearing a green ring.
If you wish, I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made him sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Another map. Right.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. There's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well,
we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Done here. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Thank you.
Believe it. You are stronger than me. Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Sir! These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a Soul Eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Moving on, then.
Come.
Let's sort you out.